Our chemical data is going to be managed by the process, either from a PLC or a historian, or from manual data entry. A manual data entry form is constructed inside Excel, just like any other template, with the big difference that when you come to connect, you actually connect the cells to a database. So here we see that the value of C17, this value here, is going to get written to this column inside the database. Notice the use of the gray areas. These are going to be process data, so we're not going to permit the operator to change those values, whereas here the yellow areas are where they can put in adjustments. To actually see this in motion, we can go backwards and forwards through each day. We can hop to a particular day of interest, and we can go in here and we can make an adjustment. Let's say that there was 10 units more added that particular day, and now it's stored away. With the information stored in here, the operator cannot change the process data, they can only change the manual data. So collectively now, what does the report look like? If I open up our on-demand window here, I can put in a value for the well 3. I can choose my well. I can choose my chemical. And I can do a refresh of this report. I can go to next month, come to the previous month. Each of these need to be submitted to the state.